The voice of opponents, no less than the voice of friends, need to be heard. One of the points raised by BBC broadcaster Neil Nunes, tasked with delivering the keynote address at a two-day workshop titled Freedom, Facts and Fake News, Mr. Nunes underscored the importance of an impartial and interdependent, independent media. More in this report.
We matter, eh? The media matters. You take the media for granted at your peril.
Speaking on day one of a two-day workshop hosted by the University of the Southern Caribbean in collaboration with the British High Commission, broadcaster Neil Nunes said, despite its importance, there are many people who distrust and avoid the media. He said there are many people who believe the media perpetuates fake news because of a political agenda. This, he says, points to a crisis of trust and begs the question, how do reporters bridge the gap between the importance of their duty and the people they serve being suspicious?
We earn and maintain the trust of the people we serve by being impartial and fiercely independent. What is the difference between a propagandist and somebody who is clearly one-sided? If your job is to hold the powerful to account, yet you have friends in power, how can I trust you to be an impartial person and hold your friends to account if you aren't neutral?
He noted that impartiality can be costly. In spite of this, Mr. Nunes said it is imperative that journalists have a differential position, something that sets them apart.
If news is what you believe in, if you represent impartiality, then you cannot be seen to be solid by anything.
The BBC broadcaster said people need an oasis, somewhere they can go to get the facts. He said it is the responsibility of media workers to expose corruption and help people make sense of the world. Dion Batiste, TDT News.